Now we are calibrating the Seestar 50 by moving it around. Sometimes it will require this hand to the tripod on one leg and just move it like this. And try not to hit with the other leg the ground. Okay. And after it will show that we are done, I'll just put it here. Place it on this position and we'll level the tripod. Okay, under 2 is good. Finish. And let's find the moon. Look how it moves. Yes, the moon is in center and it found it. Yes, it's in center. And now we'll go video raw. We will capture the moon. After doing this funny calibration, Seestar 50 find the moon without having any problems. Autofocus completed. I'll take a few photos. Now we'll start and capture the moon. Looks more unclear because it's very long the horizon and we have a lot of heat. We are now capturing the moon rising over the horizon, so you can notice if we zoom in that the quality is not that great because of the atmospheric turbulence and heat rising above the ground. If we want to see the clouds better or the moon with less highlights, we can adjust the exposure using this exposure control with plus and minus. Let's see which one is taller, my assistant or the Seestar 50. Okay. Laura, is the Seestar 50 taller?
I don't know. Maybe.
Let's see. Okay, touch it there. Turn around it like this. Okay.
We zoomed a little bit more after the moon got a little bit higher. The quality seems a little bit better. I know that we can get even better images and video captures with the Seestar 50. Now we can see the moon captured with the Seestar 50 about 36 degrees altitude. We can already see that the white balance changed and we can see much more clear details on the lunar surface. Let's zoom in and get closer to check a little bit some lunar craters, like Plato crater that is very visible and close by Sinus Iridum. And if you're interested in this telescope, don't forget to check the affiliate links that I placed in the description. Also, check out the channel membership because I am sharing the results there. I hope I will see you in the next video, and until next time, clear sky.